An update to the police standoff with a wanted felon on Green Bay's west side. The man is now in custody. Police say some of their officers spotted the 31-year-old who was wanted for a felony probation violation around the lunch hour. But he ran inside a house along South Ridge Road and kept police at bay just before 8 tonight. Nearby homeowners sheltered in place and Notre Dame Academy and Franklin Middle School were on lockdown during the negotiations.